Hi everyone. Many of you already know that we are about to release the early access version of Lovecraft's Untold Stories 2. It has been a long way to get here, and we are very happy with the result. But what very few of you know is how the original idea came to be, and how it has evolved to this day. So how about if we rewind the tape a few years back and show you briefly the origins of Lovecraft's Untold Stories?